only have tan foods up in here. I need some brown foods. I need some barbecue.
That's funny.
I mean, the pulled pork over there was pretty good. It's always the chicken.
Here we go. 7, 9, 4, 2, 2.
Job's holiday party, having a blast. You can probably hear the talking in the background. We're actually in one of the exhibits right now, so we can get away from the loud music. But we are having fun. They actually were doing raffle drawings, and I won! And I got a gift card, so I'm super excited to Target. So I'm excited about that. We ate some food. The food was pretty good. I was expecting more like brown foods, like meatballs and barbecue. They have all those tan foods, but it was pretty cool. They've got a Hawaiian Santa roaming around here somewhere, so we might spot him. If you see him in the video, comment below and let us know what you think of his Hawaiian get up. But anyway, yeah, we're about to go out and have some more fun, hang out with some of my coworkers, and you know, have a good time.
You know, and television, you know, whatever.
Television.
Very on TV?
Oh, yeah, can you take one with my phone too?
Yeah, sure.
And then you send it to me.
All right, let me take one on this first. Ready? 3, 2.
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
No, I'm not.
Honey, you have to take a picture.
I need to practice.
Go ahead, Stephanie's trying to call.
Welcome back. We're home now. It is, what time is it? It is 4:30 a.m. I don't know if you can see that. Look at that. Oh, excuse me. It is 4:31 a.m. now in the morning. So after we left the party, as you guys saw, we left from George Aquarium and went to a place called some tavern. Anyway, it had an ice skating rink on the inside. You all saw all that, falling and having fun. After we did that, my mother needed some help moving, and we moved. But I'm getting ahead of myself. As we were having fun and dancing and stuff, as I left the aquarium, I looked down at my pants, and you won't believe what I saw. Look at this. Completely ripped all the way down. Now, I don't know what I was doing to cause this issue, but my pants are completely ruined. So there's that. Tonight was probably one of the most eventful nights we've had in 2018. Moved a little bit, and we added a new addition to our room here.
Hey, babe. Someone else a month after my father's
Ariel's
death
tired. This is a new couch that we got for our nursery slash office slash second bedroom. So that's what's going on. More vlogging, more Vlogmas. We got so much more happening. We still got editing we gotta do. We still got stuff we gotta finish. We're adults and we still have to do this too. Thank you all so much for watching, and we got a lot more coming to you guys, a lot more fun days. So stay tuned. This is it. Vlogmas. Love you all. God is good all the time and all the time. God is good. We'll catch you guys later.